Listen, that girl wasn't your type. Her loss, right?
That shit about that bastard's jaw.
Maybe you're lucky he could have broke yours.
Impossible.
You know, Christmas, I understand, but let's just say you're with her for a couple hours, and it's nice, and it's hot and heavy. But after that, think about it. What do you do for the rest of the day? You probably did your favor. Now you have more time to feel sorry for yourself.
You're a bleak bastard.